you're going to say?
What am I saying?
Well, good morning, and we're on right now.
Good morning. Ignore what these crazy ones are doing behind us. Good morning.
So, Bethany, we're over here at the Council on Aging, and it's that time of year where the talent all comes to Dracut. So, what's going on today?
Well, today's our annual variety show. We have it just every July. This year's theme, hence the sparkly outfits, is Hollywood red carpet. And we're so happy for all of you who are joining us at home.
Yes, absolutely. So let's introduce everybody over here. Who we have?
Hello, I'm Ari, the transport coordinator here at the Dracut Senior Center. So if any seniors need transportation, I'm your guy.
All right. He'll take you anywhere you want to go.
Noelle, social services. I was like, what do I do here?
That's I've done this before. You know. So what are you doing today? Are you singing or dancing?
No, I'm not. I'm just observing. Oh. So that next year.
Okay.
We're practicing.
We're practicing for next year.
Oh, you're practicing?
For next year.
Call me.
Okay. Hi, I'm Debbie LaSosa. I'm the new activities and volunteer coordinator here at the Dracut Council on Aging.
Good for you.
Thank you. I love it. Love it.
Yeah, you're perfect for that.
Thank you.
Yeah. You were great in the parade, by the way.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
You were terrific. And you, all dolled up to the hilt.
Oh,
you
yeah,
that was a cool
red, white, and
should have that on today. And who's this?
Hi, I'm Jenny Lynch. I'm the bookkeeper and Medicare Shine counselor.
And what do you do?
I take care of the books, pay the bills, and advise people on Medicare.
Well, that's very nice. Well, I'm so glad. Are you singing or dancing? Or
no? No, the room would empty out if I sang.
Well, didn't we sort of sing a song last year?
Yes, you roped me into something last year.
Yeah, what did
we
sing?
We don't need to repeat that.
Yeah, we did.
I don't remember all the words, but we...
Noelle is the singer of the group.
Okay, so we know some of the words.
Jenny,
you know, Star
is also
of the Day.
A singer.
Yes, who will it be?
Yeah, yeah, okay. So let's do that.
That's all I know. That's the only one I know.
Okay, so we can just do a little bit of the song, right? You ready, Bethany?
Star
of the day, who will it be? For today, you will see.
We will see.
You will see.
You know, there
that
is a...
That was very good.
That was pretty good.
Okay.
We sounded really good together.
We harmonized well.
We did.
Well, we have a full slate of senior entertainers today, so there's really no room for the staff to get up here.
Wow.
Debbie's done the schedule, and it's pretty packed.
So how many acts do we have today, Debbie?
We have 14 acts, although some of them are performing twice.
Oh.
But we have 14 separate acts coming up today.
I see some familiar faces from last year.
I know, right? Yep, yep. We have a lot of repeats. We have a couple of new people. It's great. Yep.
Now, what was that group with the ladies that, I forget what they were called. Remember the...
Cutie Pies.
Yep, Cutie Pies are back.
They're performing again.
They're performing today?
Yep. Yep.
They're always fun.
We've got our line dance is going to perform today.
Oh, great.
We've got our Tai Chi is going to perform again today.
That's pretty.
And we've got a new one to us here at the Dracut Council on Aging. We've got belly dancing.
Oh.
Yep.
Oh, where do we sign up for that?
Right at the front desk. It is an exercise.
Is it?
Belly dancing is actually an exercise.
Buck could use that, but it can only do it with one arm. One arm, no cactoids, yeah. Well, thank you. And so what else is coming up besides today now? Do you have anything that...
Our next biggest is our 90th birthday party. That is August 16th. That is our birthday party for everybody in town who is either 90 and older or turning 90 by the end of this calendar year. Everyone should have received an invitation in the mail. If you have not, please give us a call. Either way, it is an RSVP event, and so call us at 978-957-2611.
And I understand that, not sure the date, August 30th, is that the Korean ambassador will be coming here?
Yes, our Veterans Service Officer Jeffrey has been working hard to vet people to receive a Korean Ambassador for Peace Medal, and that will be on the 30th. That is also an invitation event.
Yeah, that's great. Well, we'll make sure that we cover that event.
Oh, that would be wonderful. Thank you. Thank
and
you.
We actually met the Korean ambassador, was it two years ago, over at the, what's the place on Plain Street? The VFW on Plain Street.
Oh, terrific. You're good old friends now.
Oh, yeah. I'm sure he's going to remember me. Probably not.
Wear that shirt, he will.
Well,
that's true.
I know. Noelle said, I could see you coming down the parking lot. Well, that's okay. It is Hollywood, so we got to dress for the occasion.
That's exactly.
Do you have any bling?
Excuse me?
Do you have any bling on?
Excuse me? Any bling? No, no, no.
Harry doesn't have bling.
Not today, huh?
Not today.
All right, well, thank you all, and we look forward to seeing the program today. Look at we got it all blocked out.
We do. It's
They're doing a great job over there.
Well, thank you.
Thank you, ladies.
And hope you enjoy the show.
Absolutely. Thank you all.
When somebody loves you, it's no good unless he loves you. All the way. Happy to be near you when you need someone to cheer you. If it's real, when somebody needs you, it's no good unless he needs you.
Something like this.
Now you know why I was
we'll try the forehead kiss. Sweetheart, I ask for more than this, a kiss to build the dream on.
It's just getting ridiculous.
Well, give me a kiss before you leave me, and my imagination will feed my hungry heart. Leave me one thing before we part, a kiss to build a dream on. When I am alone with my fancies, I'll be with you, weaving romances.
So how's Dick? Is he tired?
Believe that they are true. Well, give me your lips for just a moment, and my imagination will make that moment live. Me what you alone can give, a kiss to build a dream on. When I am alone with my fancies, I'll be with you, weaving romances, making believe that they are true. And my imagination will make that moment live. Give me what you alone can give, a kiss to build a dream on.
Want some lemon water?
Thank you very much.
All right, believe it or not, this is a song from a Hollywood movie.
This is a song from Hollywood. All
songs 1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. Put your glad bags on and join me, hon. We'll have fun when the clock strikes 1. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock till the broad daylight. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. When the clock strikes 2, 3, and 4, if the band slows down, we'll yell for more. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock till God and I. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight.
Sing along with us if you want. We'd love to have the help.
It's a long time. Especially when you're old.
You play a simple melody like my mother sang to me. With good old-fashioned harmony, play a simple melody.
Musical demons, if you're honey, you're dreaming, won't you play me some rag? Just change that classical nag to some sweet, beautiful drag. Play from a copy of a tune that is choppy, you get all my applause. And that is simply because I want to listen to rag. Music is deep, music is heavy and simple. Would you play me some melody? Just change that classical leg.
My mother sang to me.
A copy of the good old job, check on my harmony. And that is simple. I want to listen to rag. You need someone who's older, a rub down with a velvet glove. There is nothing you can take to relieve that pleasant ache. You're not sick, you're just in love.
And I stayed with him.
I need analyzing, and it's not so surprising that you feel very strange but nice. Your heart goes a little higher. I know just what's the matter, because I've been there once or twice. Put your head on my shoulder, someone who's older, I'll have done with the velvet glove. There is nothing you can take to relieve that pleasant ache. You're just in line. There is nothing you can take to relieve that pleasant ache. You're not sick, you're just in love. We'll get to one more, then we're going to grab a bite to eat, too. And you can certainly sing with this one. This one's called Lots of More.
But don't sing with your mouth full.
Yeah. Oh, go ahead.
Rocky, I can sit down and eat more.
Wait a minute. That's the last song.
When the moon hits you, I'd like a big pizza pie at some more. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's a glory. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella. Hearts will play tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a gay tarantella. When you dance down the street with the cloud at your feet, you're in love. When you walk in a dream, won't you know you're not dreaming, signore? Excuse me, but you see back in old Napoli, that's amore. When the moon hits your eye like a big piece of pie, that's amore. Ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll say, Vita Bella. fella. When the stars make you do just the pasta, that's okay. When you dance down the street with the clown at your feet, you're in love. When you walk in a dream, well, you know you're not dreaming, signore. Scusa me, but you see me back in old Amsterdam. That's amore, that's amore, that's amore.
Thank you.
Hello, everybody. Thank you all for coming out in the heat. People are throwing money at Jackie. Terrific. She'll be down your way very soon. I hope everybody enjoyed the meal. I want to thank the wonderful volunteers and staff in the kitchen for today's meal. I hope you enjoy your cannoli. Also our volunteers and staff for beautifully decorating and setting the tables for us all today. And of course, I want to take a chance to thank everybody who's been willing to come up and participate in the show. I hope that you find it as just a great opportunity to be fun and creative. This is a non-judgmental environment. There is no scoring of these acts today. This is all just for fun. And with that, I wanted to thank our sponsor for today's event. Right at Home Care is our sponsor for today. If you haven't yet visited the table with some of her fun giveaways, please do. Right at Home's office is in Harvard, but it is very much a local home care company, for the owner, Lynette, lives here in Dracut. And to talk a little bit more about this home care agency is one of their staff members, Karen.
Thank you so much. I want to thank everybody for coming and for this wonderful show. We are a healthcare agency, and what we do is provide transportation, grocery shopping, home care, health care. We assist with bathing and all your needs. We also do the linens. I don't know about you, but I cannot do that. I cannot take the sheets off and on. So we'd love the opportunity to help you do all the things that you really can't do. Oh, we also do light housekeeping and all your personal care. Thank you.
Thank you, Karen. So a myriad of services available to help you keep yourself safe in your home. And with that, I am going to turn it over to our lovely activities and volunteer coordinator, Debbie. She is going to be our MC for this afternoon.
Thanks, guys. So I just wanted to comment a little bit about the band or the group we were listening to as we were getting our meals served and starting to eat. That was the one and only Dallas Park Boys. They do have names, Mike Langlois and Rocky Provencher. And they have been entertaining us here at the Dracut Council on Aging for years now. Not only do they headline our annual variety show, but they are known to graciously help out at many of our other events. One of them being our annual holiday brunch, where they have led us in a rousing chorus, or rather a rousing sing-along of all our holiday favorites. They will be coming up later on. They are performing with the Cutie Pies, and they will be doing a couple of songs on their own. So we're not done with the Dallas Pop Boys, not by any shot. Our first performance today is going to be our line dancing group, and they are led by Terry DeRoches. Are you guys ready? Is everybody done eating? Come on up. So we have many, many different groups that meet here. Our line dances are just one of them. They meet here every Friday morning downstairs in the pool room. There is no prior experience necessary. They are more than welcome to show any of us exactly what they're doing so we can get our line dancing straightened out.
Yeah. The guy on the side of the ball, when she gives him her all,
that's entertainment. The plot can be hot, simply teeming with sex. A gay divorcee was after her ex. It can even be Oedipus Rex, where a child kills his father and causes such a bother that the clerk, who is thrown out of work by the boss, who is sold for a loss under the skirt, who is doing him dirt. The world is a stage. The stage is a world of entertainment. The doubt when the jury is out, or the thrill when they're reading the will, or the chase for the man with the face. That's entertainment. The dame who is known as the flame of the king of an underworld ring is a swim. You won't let her escape. That's entertainment. It might be a fight like you see on the screen, a swain getting slain for the love of a queen. Some green Shakespearean scene where a ghost and a prince meet, and everyone is miss me a gag. Might be waving a flag that began with a Mr. Cohan hip hooray. The American way, the world is a stage. The stage is a world of entertainment.
Thank you.
God is just a side. Fundamental things apply as time goes by. And when two lovers woo, they still say I love you. On that you can rely. No matter what the future brings, as time goes by. Moonlight and love songs never out of date. Hearts full of passion, jealousy and hate. Woman needs man and man must have his mate. That no one can deny. And still the same old story, a fight for love and glory, a case of do or die. The world will always welcome lovers as time goes by. Moonlight and love songs never out of date. Hearts full of passion, jealousy and hate. Woman needs man and man must have his mate. That no one can deny. It's still the same old story, a fight for love and glory, a case of do or die. The world will always welcome as time goes by.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Oh, there they are. Here are cutie pies. And these guys are going to really show you how good Mike and Rocky can get.
Thank you. Yes, direct from the Stardust Ballroom in the basement of the Dracut Senior Center. The fabulous Cutie Pie!
Will be the future that I see. Thank you.
hear it for the fabulous Cutie Pies, accompanied by the Dallas Park Boys. Our next performance is by a solo artist, Rebecca Ford, or Becca as she is known to her friends. Becca has been volunteering here in our kitchen for quite a while now, but when she heard about a show, she heard about our show, she decided to ditch the kitchen garb and showcase a few of her favorite songs. Let's give a warm welcome to Becca.
I wanna see I'm dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down a, what's that word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun, wandering free. Wish I could be part of that world. What would I give if I could live out of these waters? What would I pay to spend a day warm on the sand? Bet you're on land, they understand that they don't reprimand their daughters. Bright young women, sick of swimming, ready to stand. I'm ready to know what the people know. Ask them my questions and get some answers. What's a fire and why does it, what's that word, burn? When's it my turn? Would I love to explore the shore up above, out of the sea? Wish I could be part of that world.
Very nice, Becca. Thank you so much. I'm so glad you left the kitchen and decided to hang out with us today. For our next act, we are lucky enough to have the talents of our next performer more than just once a year. Hank Noel.
Hello to Hollywood. That's what it's about, right? Well, I'm going to do something a little bit different here. But first, do you remember going to the movies as a kid?
Yes.
I used to go with 20 cents. 8 cents for the movie, and a nickel for the popcorn, and a nickel for the candy.
Right.
And you got your good and plenties or whatever else you got out of there, and it was such a thing. And I still had 2 cents left. You could put that in the gumball machine. So it made the whole weekend. 5 hours, you'd see two feature movies. You'd see a cartoon. You'd see the news. Pete Smith's specialties. Another thing that you saw was those cliffhangers. You went to the movie, the train went over, the guy was in the train. When you came back the next week, you saw he jumped out 3 tracks back, you know. But it was fun. Now, what I want to do is include you people, because what I'm going to try to do, by the way, I play keyboard, and I will do that in a moment. But what I want you people to do is I'm going to play some theme songs, the beginning of theme songs, and see if you remember what movies they were. Okay, I think I can steal a chair from here. Just give me a moment to get set up. Here's the first one.
Anybody remember?
remember that one?
No.
Pale Face with Bob Hope. Buttons and Bows. Man, am I that old? Am I that freaking old?
Thank you.
I'm not a magician. I can't take a rabbit out of this hat. I really can't. I don't know any magic at all. But when I reach into the hat, there you go! Have a lovely afternoon.
Thank you, Hank. Next up is another one of our beloved groups here at the Dracut Council on Aging, our Tai Chi group. They are going to be led today by June Mattson. June is a certified Tai Chi and Qi Gong instructor. She has been teaching for several years now. They offer three classes here, beginning our beginners on Thursday at 11:45, intermediate on Wednesday at 10 o'clock, and the long form on Wednesday at 11 o'clock. This is an exercise that will help reduce tension and stress while increasing your overall health. They welcome you to come to any one of their classes. They are always happy to welcome new members.
Thank you.
Nice going, guys.
Very, very good.
Our next performer is another one of our perennial favorites, Ray Brio. Yay! I remember the first time I saw Ray perform. I was absolutely spellbound, and I couldn't stop talking about him for what seemed like weeks. I'm sure all of you have seen him perform feel the same way. So let's not keep you waiting any longer. Show them what you got, Ray. O'Regan. Dorothea started a belly dancing class here at the end of June. They meet here every Tuesday for a 60-minute class followed by a 15-minute guided meditation. Belly dancing is a fun and creative exercise that can help you with balance and strengthen your core. Dorothea has 30 years experience teaching and performing traditional Middle Eastern belly dance and would be more than happy to welcome any of you to her class here on Tuesdays. loves what she does. And again, she is more than welcome to help teach any of us. Matter of fact, I think I'm going to start taking lunch at 2 on Tuesdays. See you all next Tuesday. And because we can just never get enough of Ray, let's bring him back out. Our next performer has performed with us numerous times over the years and always brings a smile to our faces. So without further ado, let's bring out Doris Dawson Smith.
Ready?
The costumes, the scenery, the makeup, the props, the audience that lifts you when you're down. The headache, the heartache, the backache, the props. The sheriff who escorts you out of town. The opening when your heart beats like a drum. The closing when the customers don't come. There's no business like show business like no business I know. All it is appealing, everything the traffic will allow. Never be the feeling when you are stealing that extra bow. There's no people like show people, they smile when they are low. Tell you, turkey, that you know. Show. There's no business. business, like show business, like no business I know. You meet word before the show has started that your favorite uncle died at dawn. Top of that, your ma and pa have parted. You're broken hearted, but you go on. There's no people like show people. They smile when they are low. Yesterday they told you you would not go far, but time would come, and there you are. Next day on your dressing room, they had a star. Let's go on with the show. The butcher, the baker, the grocer, the clerk are secretly unhappy. And you know why? The butcher, the baker, the clerk get paid for what they do, but no applause. They gladly bid their job, their grocery jobs, goodbye for anything theatrical. And why? There's no people like show people. They smile when they are low. Yesterday they told you you would not go far, and opening night, and there you are. Next day on your dressing room, they hang a star. Let's go on with the show. Let's go on with the show.
Koutsalakis, did I do that right, Atha? Atha K? Is not only tall, dark, and handsome, but he's also got a great singing voice. Come on up, Arthur, and show them what we're talking about.
You know, I was never much of a fan of country music, but when I heard Eddie Arnold sing a song a couple of years ago, I kind of changed my view. Make the world go away and get it off my shoulders. Say the things you used to say and make the world go away. Do you remember when you loved me? If you do, then forgive me and make the world go away. Make the world go away and get it off my shoulders. Say the things you used to say.
Our next performer is gonna tickle your funny bone. Mary Bindis, do your thing.
Okay, I don't know if you remember last year's show, my husband Walter, he had, we had a skit, one beer in his hand and the clicker in his other. And, but this year he's retired. So, Wally, what are you going to do now? What are we going to do now that you're retired?
I'm going to Disneyland.
This world, right? Okay. Although I remember asking you that where are we going? Okay, listen. All right, I think you should go to Wally World.
What? I've been living in Wally World all my life.
That's true. Okay, let's get together on this. Together, right? We're going to Old Orchard Beach, Maine.
Okay, you've been seeing our next performer out here all day, but always as part of a group. Now, we've got Mike up here, and he's going to show us how great he can be all on his own.
This is the shortest song from a movie that you've ever heard. I'll ask you at the end if you remember what movie it's from.
Let the stars fade and fall, and I won't care at all. As long as I have you, every kiss sends a thrill, and I know that it will. As long as I have you, let's think of the future, forget the past. You're not my first love, but you're my last. Take the love that I bring, and I'll have everything. As long as I have you, let's think of the future, forget the past. You're not my first love, but you're my last. Take the love that I bring, and I'll have everything. As long as I have you, as long as I,
that's a cue.
Have you, as long as I have you.
King Creole, with all, King Creole with Elvis Presley. I'm gonna sneak in one more song, Debbie.
Go ahead, Mike.
Maybe I didn't love you quite as often as I could have. And maybe I didn't treat you quite as good as I could have. If I made you feel second best, girl, I'm sorry, I was blind. But you were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. Maybe I didn't hold you all those lonely, lonely times. And I guess I never told you I'm so happy that you're mine. Little things I should have said and done, I just never took the time. But you were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. Tell me that your sweet love hasn't died. Give me one more chance to keep you satisfied. I'll keep you satisfied.
By Rob Moylan. Rob has proven to be a crowd pleaser in the past, and so let's give him the chance to please us once again. I'm gonna see if I can delay a couple minutes, because I think Bethany knows how to work this machine. I'm not sure I do. But you've noticed Rob's all dressed up.
Yes.
We saw Doris Dawson Smith all dressed up.
Yes.
There's no way anybody can miss gay. So as soon as we're done with our performances, we are going to have our best dressed, wow, another thing that's hard to say, best dressed. So if you haven't seen them, kind of take a peek around. Hank, there you go. Hank's all dressed up with his top hat and tails. So just peek around and see who you think might be the most deserving of this reward.
How about a nice round of applause for Bethany and Debbie for putting this all together? It had to be hard work. And this cast before me, weren't they great?
Yeah.
Excellent entertainment. You, and you, and especially you, and you, and you. All right.
We're good.
It had to be you. about to perform for you is Tonight from West Side Story. Oh. Is that a sigh of relief or what? You gotta hear from me again. Shh. I promise to be good. Even when I'm bad. That's so sad. But I talked to my dad. It all rhymed.
Done with the day.
So it is time to have all of our ladies, we're going to go ladies first for our best dress contest. So all of our ladies who are dressed for the occasion, please don't be shy. Come on up. I promise I won't make you sing because I would hate it if somebody did that to me. So our ladies in our best dress, come on up. Okay. Survey the field, everyone. So how we do contest, best dress contest, how we do our costume contest when we have the Hogger's Ball. We cheer, we clap for everyone. We hoot and we holler for our favorites. I will narrow down the field. It is all based on crowd reaction, crowd noise. So everybody get excited. We clap for everyone and we hoot and holler for our favorites. Are we ready to get loud?
Yes.
You've all been such good listeners. This is your opportunity. All right, ready? I'm going to ask you to go back to your seats.
Let's go. I'm sorry.
All right, can my revised field get together, get closer? Julia's going to grab a picture, probably. Okay, again. Ready to get loud? I'm going to go reverse direction this time. You have to help me figure this out.
I think
the fact that they performed might have given them a little extra credit. Maybe, right? Sounded like that way from the crowd. All right, you guys ready? Yay! But I'm sorry, I believe that Becca has won it. What sportsmanship? You both look beautiful. Debbie, I think, is at a prize. All right, where are our handsome devils at? Where are our handsome devils? Same rules, crowd. We cheer for everyone and we hoot and holler for favorites. You ready? I have to pretend I'm taller this time. Oh my God, how do you expect me to decipher between that? Get really loud for your favorite. Narrow down the field. I have Rob as our winner. Again, I hope you guys were inspired to participate in some of the classes that we have here at the Senior Center, or maybe to get up or sing or dance or something yourself, tell a couple jokes next year. Welcome anybody to participate in this event. For those of you viewing at home, we really appreciate your time. Please visit us at the Senior Center anytime.
Thank you.
Before we leave, I just want to give one more round of applause to all the participants. Thank you for coming out. To our kitchen staff, what a great meal they served us. To Bob and Gabe for filming this again for us. And to Right at Home for being our sponsor.
Yay. Well, what a show that was.
It was. It was a great show.
That was tremendous. I love the belly dancer too, huh?
I mean, and anybody can participate in her class here.
Really? So when are her classes?
On Tuesday.
At 2.
Tuesdays at 2.
So are we signing up?
I'm doing it. Yep.
I'm ready.
Tuesdays at 2.
All right. Be there or be square.
Exactly.
So, Bob, do you want to come over and join us? And we'll finish it off here. Bethany, that was a lot of fun.
Cast and all. Cast and all.
Cast and all, I know.
What a devoted volunteer.
Oh, casting. Oh, that was very good, Bob. What'd you think?
Terrific.
Are you going to sign up for any classes?
No.
Belly dancing?
Belly dancing.
All right, Tuesdays at 2.
There we go, there's three of us.
Well, also, line dancing was highlighted, Tai Chi was highlighted, and the Cutie Pies group, they meet kind of on a regular basis as well.
Now, you also have like Bone Builders here, and
you have a lot of programs.
Yes, we have Bone Builders, we have Energetics. I don't know if I'm missing one of our fitness classes. I think that's for all for fitness. Many card games, lots of special events.
We show a movie every Tuesday. Oh. Every Tuesday afternoon at 2, we show a movie.
Oh,
2.
No, wait,
I'm
that's
sorry.
Belly
yeah.
dancing.
Noon, I'm sorry. The movies are at noon. So you can come in at 11:30 and have lunch with us first, and
isn't
then stay for
nice?
The movie.
Yeah.
And then the second.
Don't forget the slots in the cellar.
The what? The slots?
Slots.
Okay.
Yeah, we weren't supposed to tell about that, Bob.
We also have a bereavement support group that meets monthly. We also have an early onset support group, and people can participate in that, both if they feel like they have some early onset dementia or if they're a caregiver for somebody with dementia. It's two separate support groups that meet at the same time. And then as Debbie was mentioning, we do serve pizza in a movie on the second Monday of every month, and the fourth Monday of every month we have dinner in a movie. Dinner is free and provided by Wingate at Belvedere.
Oh, that's terrific.
So there's a lot of things to do over here. So
yep.
Come on down, check it out.
Come on down.
Right? Come on.
Tuesdays
now.
At 2.
The three of us, anyway.
Yes. Yes.
So thanks for joining us. We hope you enjoyed the program as much as we enjoyed doing it and presenting it to you at home.
Thank you all. And again, if you need any services, we're at 978-957-2611.
And let's not forget the sponsors again. Now, who did we have? We had Wingate.
Right. Wingate is actually the fourth Monday of every month. Today's sponsor is Right at Home Care. It's a great home care agency. Their office is in Harvard, but their owner lives right here in Dracut.
That's Lynette. And we'd like to thank Karen Bergeron for...
Yes, for Karen, for coming to represent Right at Home Care. For those people who were here in the dining room, she had some great giveaways for them. And then, of course, she's been a great friend to the greater Lowell area anyway.
Oh, we went to school together.
You did?
Yes.
Oh, wow.
Yes, we graduated together.
Nice.
Yes, but we're so young.
Exactly. Yeah, it was just yesterday.
It was. It's like last week. June, as a matter of fact.
I was two classes behind you.
Were you?
You're always behind, Bob. But what,
Debbie, I was watching you. I was watching you with all the songs. You seem to know the words to almost every song.
I know.
I mean, I know quite a few of them, but
I loved it. Yeah, I know.
Great.
Yep.
So let's finish it off here. So from
Bob,
Debbie,
Gay,
Bethany. Yeah.
Thanks.
Sorry.
Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute, Bob.
Happy trails to you until we meet again.
Happy trails to you. Keep smiling until then. That's it.
Okay, because I don't know the rest of it.
Bye.
But
oh, how we could harmonize. So part of my heart when friends were dearer than the bad we had to part. I know a tear would glisten if once more I could listen to that gang that sang Heart of My Heart. Heart of My Heart.